Hi guys, hello. This is your indie game developer turned VTuber Hypermike, and today we'll continue with our Elden Ring adventure. So I still can't get over the battle against Kradan from the previous episode. That's episode, I think it's episode 92, 94, I think. Ah, 93, yeah, 93. Today's episode 94. So, before getting to that, I want to show you something. First, let's remind ourselves of what the story is. So let's gotta get the feel of it, okay? Oh yeah? Okay.
It happened an age ago. But when I recall, I see it true. On a night of wintry fog, the rune of death was stolen. And the demigods began to fall. Starting with Godwin the Golden. Queen Mariko was driven to the brink. The shattering ensued, a war that wrought only darkness. The Elden Ring was broken. But by whom? And why? What could the demigods ever hope to win by war? The conqueror of the stars, General Radar. Blade of Mikkel and Melania the Seventh. These two were the mightiest to remain, and locked horns in combat. But there would be no victor. So, we inhabit a fractured world, awaiting the arrival of the Elden Lord. Unless, of course, thou shouldst take the crown.
Alright guys, that was the story trailer of Elden Ring. Really badass, right? It's really badass to see Starscourge, Radahn, and Melania. I'm wondering if Melania is related to Melisent, because, you know, they both have this, their right hand severed. You know, she has like this prosthetic arm, right? I don't know if this is any. Okay, we're here at the War Dead Catacombs, so I don't know if we have to be here. There was messaging. I'm not sure how we can progress with our there are two quests that we have, right? One is we try to be a summon, of course. That's the easiest way. Okay, so yeah, we're not sure how we can progress with Rani's quest and our teacher Selen. So we're not sure how we can progress with their quest. Maybe right now, after that we've killed Radan, there might be progress. But okay, let's see what's in this catacombs first. It's like a war. I'm kind of guessing this is the farming area for some AFK farming area, because I think I saw this by some post of I'm just a guess. I'm not sure if it is, because right now we're not even getting any runes. But they said there was like a farming area. Oh yeah. Oh there, we're being summoned. Nice. Alright, so let's equip a different equipment first. Oh my god, I forgot. If we're gonna summon, we're gonna equip the different equipment, because we're not used to. We're gonna debuffed. Ah, I'm so naked.
Hey!
Wait. Hey.
Hey! Hey!
Yeah, either way. Alright, so we're just gonna play today. We're gonna check on what whoa, they're fighting. That's a bit chaotic. Well, as I was saying, right, it's so interesting, this boss fights, and this, I guess the summoner was trapped. He was trying to summon someone, so, alright. He's trying to summon someone, I guess, to take him out of the pinch. Anyway. Yes. Do we need the sneaky here time this area? I think so. Time for sleep. Missions of things. So they're warring with each other. Oh, someone's aiming at us. Oh my gosh, we better go back. At least I should know the layout of the level. And then we know where to go. Hi. Crash bash. Oh. They're quite strong, right? They're quite strong. The enemies here, quite strong. Let's run. Yeah, let's run. I think. Run with 50. Come on. Oh, okay. Oh, it's here. Just at the start. Okay. Oh, there's an enemy. Wow, we get a lot of. Oh my gosh. Recluse vanquished. Oh. What's that? Not a recluse. Invader? Very chaotic. Wow, it's so high a level. We need to be like 120. more so in this area. Anyway, it's very hard. Very tough enemies, huh? So fast. They're in rules here. Where's the... There should be a lever somewhere. Where is it? I think that's on top of here. Alright. He died. He died. Oh well. That's kind of difficult. This is a very difficult dungeon. I think because of all the chaos.
Chaos!
Alright, let's not go here first. Let's learn the dungeon first. I don't think I can... I can be of a... Let's learn the dungeon first. It's nice. Look at the... Look at my... Right? You can earn a lot of him here. You think? Do I think I can finish the dungeon? It depends on the boss. Oh, this is the dungeon after Radahn. So, yeah. Let's go, Crash Bash. It's you again. A bit strong. Is it here? Everyone here. Alright, what's this? Okay. Thank you. one tough. Wow. Yeah. Well, I don't think I should go here first. Maybe when I'm 120 already. But let's just finish one round, maybe. One round of jolly cooperation. And then we'll get this. I assume we'll open the gates. Death ahead, the first try step. Alright. Oh yeah. Okay. So we are now, we don't know what we're gonna do right now. So I think we should visit Salen and Reni. And then maybe from there we go. Yeah. I'll be at your disposal for now. So let's go. What? Are you waiting for someone else? Alright. We should stealth, you know? Just like that, I got 65,000. So we're gonna be level 100. Better run, okay? Ah, nice, you've opened it already. Nice. I'm gonna do the all naked run on this if we can. Let's go. Alright. I'm gonna ready the combo. I can't use it. Alright, this one. Rock sling. This is my only option for now. I think they removed this, the AFK farming here, because I haven't gotten that much of fight. this fight is so imbalanced. All right, guys. Let's leave this room for the moment. Yeah. Maybe let's come back to it when we're level 120, 150. Because this is super high level. Super. At least we know. At least we have touched the grace. Alright. Wow. Let's run by here and by the coast. For let's just see. At these ruins here. Oh. I want to swim in the coast. Let's see. Let's see by the ruins and by the coast. Wait, change equipment to our favorite. Yeah, high poise. Three high poise, 31. Good defense. Twin gauntlets. Wow, still awesome, right? Wow, look at our. It's freaking still awesome. Oh, we could have worn this one. This golden scarab there. So we could have a lot nice. This armor's pretty nice. It's light, and I have a. Look at my equipment. I have a. 38 poise, that's very high. 38 poise in medium load means if I can I how does it roll? Fast roll still. Still fast roll, still run. It's nice. Alright. Let's go. It's of limits that even though I have the 5% decrease in my HP. It doesn't matter. Is there something here? In these areas? Sadness, what the hell? Where did I write it? Why did you die there? Running, what? Nothing here? So this is just really a big battle area with nothing but the cave on the other side. And what is this? No monument or anything? So what is this? Hmm. died. Right by the beaches. Wow, look at that view. Very nice view. That's Red Mean, right? Wow. I'm just riding. I'm just riding. Like a celebratory win? Ride. Defeated Radon. It's not nothing here, really. A really barren place. It's a big area with nothing. And anyway, we got something, right? A spear or something? That's in the... win the fight, right? I tried to summon people, summon champions, and then there's a... spears? I'm gonna check on that. Yeah, the boss fight here is amazing. Oh, is that a pirate ship? I see a pirate ship. Let's try to see if there's something there. Pirate ship? Nothing anywhere. You can see the castle from far away. I can see a pirate ship. Let's go there. Oh, it's so far away. There's a ship from far away. Ah, the sky is so red. Let's check on the map. Ah, just a moment, guys. Should have left you with a nice view. Anyway, wow, look at the ships from here. Yeah, the ship is here. Anyway. Gorgeous view. Behold something. Wow, yeah, there's something. Something incredible ahead. If only I had a bird. Yeah. Okay, I think this is really, this place is really barren. But let's check with our inventory. We got some... got some of that these. What did we get? We got some. Bring a spear now, rather than something. What was that? Ah, yeah, this one. It's a great arrow, rather spear. No, it's very limited. Fairly limited, I think. Only when you fight Radan. Wait, let's set it up. Let's remove the rot bone already. Let's place this one. And the fire arrow. Alright guys, let's go to Selen already. I think this place is barren. Let's go here for the church first. What has happened now that we have defeated Radan? We don't know. What has happened? Let's check. And I feel like I want to buy a lot of things. No, I mean not things outside. I mean things like arrows. Guys, so it remains like this. Alexander's not here. With Sanders quest line. Ladies and gentlemen, lend me your ears. Alright. Surely the festival is over. We have conquered Radan. Check our status. Oh yeah, we can level up. Let's level up. A big gap within our dexterity and intelligence. Must have more dexterity too. then yeah, in our mind we need to up just more. Our mind and vigor, endurance, yeah, maybe 20. So ideal this is 30. Maybe this one is 30. 30. 15, I think, or 20. This one's gonna be like 50, 60. It's gonna be 80. 60, 80. This one is 15, 20, 20. That's gonna be the ideal. So I'm gonna count on this. Anyway, how many levels would that cost us? About like 200 more? Let's go to Selen. Sorcerer Selen first. And then let's go to the war, to the blacksmith that's war, our war advisor. I'm gonna ask him some things. It's funny, there's a nostalgic, yes, this story about Rani and him.
My apprentice, give me a moment later. I have a favor to ask.
Yeah,
the form you see before you is merely a projection.
Oh.
My body lies elsewhere, but the Academy's shackles prevent it being moved. My body is on the Weeping Peninsula at the southern tip of the lands between, imprisoned in the ruins just down from the Church of Marikana,
past
the plain of the Wandering Mausoleum.
Oh, that's
can
it.
Can you make the journey to my body?
Yeah, yeah.
I have something that I can only trust with you.
Yeah, I've been there.
My body is on imprisoned.
Can yeah,
you
yeah.
Make the, I have something.
Yeah, I've been there. So here, right? Yeah, I've been there. So we're going back. Oh, we've already defeated the boss. The enemy is there, so that's no biggie. It's no biggie. Alright, where are we? We're in the shack.
Back unusual to this. Another safe.
Oh. Alright. Let's use this power to get them. The hell? If I was lower level, they would have gotten it. attack! can't just kill them.
My apprentice, thank you for coming. These shackles take a toll on us all. There is something I need you to look after. My primal glimstone. A star has fallen and my fortunes waver. Someone may come for my life, and so I entrust it with you, myself.
Oh. Oh my gosh. Selen's primal glintstone.
Thank you, my apprentice. This is my essence. Please treat it with care. Treat it with care, my apprentice. What you hold is my very being. Treat it with care, my apprentice. What you hold.
Let's see, it's in the key, right? Stone from within Selen's body. It's from within Selen, such a sense while seemingly half alive. Blood vessels are visible within. In essence, a primal glintstone is sorcerer's soul. If transplanted or compatible new body after the original body dies, so it will rise again. Oh. Selen's memento. Alright. Celestial shoe. Dragon heart. We have lots of dragon hearts. Radan's great queen. Great queen from born. Now we haven't activated this. Secret divine tower of Kavid, which stands upon precipice of Dragon's Baro Shore. Oh yeah, let's go to the tower first, right? Wait, let's continue with Selen first. Alright. Oh. There, Selen first. Yeah. I got her essence, so what now?
There you are, my apprentice. Shall we commence the lesson?
Okay, I got your essence. What do I do next?
Wish to resume indeed.
If she dies, right? So why do we give her, we have to give her a new body. Alright, let's go here. There's so many things. Should go here to the tower, right? Here! I know, not there. Here, Divine Tower of Kaelid. Let's go here. Let's go up and let's see. Ah, this is where we died so many times falling from that thingy. I think the door will be open. The door on top will be open since we got the room. That's my hypothesis. I don't know. So we're gonna go there and check. Right? The door here. Okay, be wary of friggin' holes. Oh yeah, there. I can open it now. Nice. Right, we shall receive the blessings of Radon. Well, the rune. Receive the rune blessings of Radon. I don't know what the Radon's rune blessings are. Wow, it's so smoky. Can our character Can we equip the readiness heavy load? Yeah, it's gonna be a heavy load. Well done. Yeah. Wow, look at that. Have we been there? Ah yeah, that's the place where there's a beast. This is our early farming area. That's the bridge with the dragon. It's really bad. And there's the bridge of the tower. Why is it always something incredible? Yeah, something incredible, right? I wonder what worlds will be next in the next generation of video games. What do you think, guys? Well, if I have like a million, like $10 million budget. Wow. Here we are. Finally. Be able to check upon what the rooms are for. Restore the power of the great rune. Radon's great rune. Alright. Nice. We've done it. Nothing here? Where do we go now? Let's go back to this one. Yes. Is there something now down below? Do you wanna check? I'm not sure. Great runes. This is max HP, FP, and stamina. I like this one. It reads all attributes. Which means maximum HP, FP, and stamina. Radon was all amongst children of Renala and Radagon. Oh! Who became demigods, stepchildren after Radagon's union with Queen Marika. Waitman burns to resist the encroachment of the Scarlet Rot. Also, Renala. So he is the son of Radagon and Renala, the Queen of the Moon. But it's also a demigod. And this one, Godric. Later known as an anchor ring found in center Elden Ring. First demigods, okay. I don't know which ones. I think this is better because it raises all our attributes and we can raise our stats. Well, this one, well, HP, FP, and stamina is great, but you know, stats first before HP. Stats govern these three. So no, I won't be changing yet. Let's kill these guys. You know, I still hate you. It's like, it's gonna be a target. I hate you. What are those? Strong enemy here, right? I hate you. You really hate a boss. Do that. Item ahead. Yeah, I think so basically. I see something below, so there might be something below. We don't know yet. Yeah, look at that. There's something below, right? Didn't expect item. Inspect dead end. Uh. How do we go down here anyway? Wary of mounting. What? Madness. What's down there anyway? Let's try? I think we're gonna die, but let's try. Oh! What? 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 We survived the jump? What the hell? What is this? What the hell is that? Oh, there's down here. So. Oh my gosh. So there's a, my gosh, there's a place here. So we've not, okay, let's explore this, guys. Discover a lot of things. I hate you! Died there. Black flame monk, I believe. So that's a black flame monk. Nasa plus I hate those Dragon Ball. Dragon Ball magics. Should stop using that. Alright, we still have magics. Alright. Try summoning the first seek friend. Help me. Likely weak foe. Alright. Alright, we have our bodyguard here, so we're not afraid. Let's try this! God skin apostle. Wow. it was tough, huh? Bit tough. What do you think it's best against that monster? Dragon Ball? Nice kinda. Let's use let's be a summon. I want to learn his moves. automatically, I think, is that's arcane. Alright, let's. Alright. We'll do the Dragon Balls. Yeah, we'll do the Dragon. We're gonna do the Dragon Balls.
Hey!
Black Flame Mort Armor. Nice. Let's kill this mofo. Especially that kind of moves. We need to be faster. Wait, well, when we were here, we wouldn't have been able to fight this guy. He's a bit tough to. Yeah, I use stuff too. So... It's a bit tough, so I don't think we can shoot him. Let's keep. Divine Tower of Caleb Basement. Yeah. Just keep on dying. The hood. We got the hood, we got the armor, we need the greaves. Yeah. Kamehame wave! Alright. Kamehame wave! Ah! Can we defeat the boss by doing Kamehameha waves? Kamehameha wave! Kamehameha wave! Kamehameha wave! Looks like it doesn't affect the boss. Try summoning their Forsaken friend. Nah, we're too low level for the bosses yet. So let's level up first. Oh, still needing 61,000. Okie dokie. Okay, let's go that there later on. What else? Have we not defeated bosses here? We defeated bosses here. We defeated this one. This is high level also. What is this? Let's go first to our war counselor, EG. We'll talk to him. And then... Alright guys, so for this session, I never thought you could jump there because when we tried to throw a stone, it broke, right? So, jumping things are kinda weird. Oh, here we are. Hey!
You finally come. Blythe told me everything. You've defeated General Radahn, unlocking the stars. The general was blighted by scarlet rot and driven to madness. But not long ago, he was hailed as the mightiest demigod of them all. There is no parallel to your achievement. Nor to Lady Rani's acute judgment of character.
So where
thanks
are we going?
To you, Lady Rani's fate once again stirs, and the path to Nokron has opened. Descend underground, where the fallen star struck Limgrave, and make it yours. The precious treasure of Nokron.
We have the fallen star. So don't have. Oh, we got smithing something.
Blythe has been given an important task. Apparently, a matter of great urgency. You need not await, Blythe. Descend underground alone, where the fallen star struck Limgrave, and make it yours. The precious treasure of Nokron, so that Lady Rani may tread the dark path of the Empyrean. To descend and make it so that late.
So, where did. So it fell in Limgrave, right? Where in Limgrave did it fall? Where in Limgrave? That's the question. Where did it fall in Limgrave? Let's check here. Yeah, let's go here. Let's check. Where did it fall in Limgrave? La 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 da da dum 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 da da dum dum da da dum dum dum. Where did the star fall in the evening? What's that? Where did the star fall? Starfall anyway. Is it here? Where did he see? Where did he see that the starfall? Let's check here, right? Let's check down there. Where did it fall? Where did the star fall? Here in northern Limgrave. The star fall. I don't know where the star fell. Guys, we're just riding and taking. It's been quite long. I have to find where it is. Where did it fell? Fall here. Doesn't look like it.
Sure to
Hey guys, I'm not sure where the comet fell. Let's search the net. It's gonna take us so long to find it. Where the comet fell. Yeah, just a moment. Where comet fell. Where comet fell. Elden Ring. South of Mismo Ruins. In the southeast of Elden Ring. It's in the south of Mismo Ruins. Oh, we're too far. Let's go here. Okay. See, it would take us a bit of time. Okay. Alright. We've broken our no guide sessions. But anyway, let's just see, save us a little time. We would have swept Limgrave for sure. Oh, there it is! Oh my gosh. Wow. Whoa, it really destroyed this part. I wonder if there's still... Oh, so that's why this place is almost barren entirely. Still sell stuff?
How nice of you, Lise.
Oh, we got lots of meat. Nah, I won't do this. Wow. How do we go down? Oh! The one going doggies with me. Can I really use the doggies? Right here. Oh, that's a sleeping. Oh, it's just here. Died already? jumping. Seek tranquility, alright. Wow. Well, I could have seen this from afar, I think. Didn't happen, but damn it, man. Oh my god. Yeah. We slipped. What the hell? Alright guys, we're going to a 2-hour mark in this session. So let's just go down and see, and then we'll cut the session for that day. Let's go down and see. Of course I want to use this. We'll still do operations the next few days. Ah, I'll do another Radan cooperation. I think someone jumped. The comet fell. Helpful people placing notes. All right, take it easy. Well done. Oh. I guess it is it. Here, oh yeah. Alright. Here we are. Treasure chest. Treasure chest. Jumping. Yeah, it just looks like there's a lot of jumping here. Where can we jump anyway? Down. Looks like we're not gonna die. Octopus. Oh, octopus. Seek secret. Can this be grace? What secret do we seek? Here. Oh. No, there's something there, I think. Seek secret. Likely item, not secret. Secret wall? down. You need to jump from there to there? How do you reach there? How do you reach that place? Okay, okay, okay. I'm gonna drop down here. Spaphoric grease. Melted mushroom. Whoa, we're now in the Eternal City. Now where's the light aside of Greece? That aside of Greece? Wait, 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 wait. Right. Shouldn't do something that bad. Oh my gosh. It was a rune art, thank god. Beware your flyer. I got it sword ahead. Why don't they like it? I like the rune arts. We've been... Ouch, ouch. I fell. That's kind of stupid fall. Anyway, guys. Let's continue this next episode. It's freaking great. It's bringing... Freaking great. I mean, there's lots of surprises in this game. So, we'll continue tomorrow for our exploration. Wow. Alright. See you guys. Bye bye.